Hey, welcome back.
What's up? How you doing?
We're doing another watch play.
We're gonna hang out. Get it? Hanging out.
Hi.
That's the name of the level. It's hanging out.
Good one, man.
Level 16. Have all the doors have the level numbers on them?
Yes, they have, Gage.
Oh. Wow, I haven't noticed that either.
It only took me about 16 of them.
Jake, how you doing tonight?
I'm doing well.
Good.
I'm doing good.
Well, we're off to a good start.
And there it is.
Kind of forgot how to play this game since last night.
It's been a while. There's absolutely no reason to even test your fate right now.
There we go. All right, I got it.
Oh. Look at you. Oh, okay.
Oh, man.
Man, we're really starting off strong on this
we're
one.
We're really doing fine. What's you guys are.
I'm fucking up bad.
Listen, I'll lose all 8 of those lives in one possum.
There we go. I got it.
Didn't we already play this level?
They repeat the template for the levels a lot.
Yeah. I don't think
we've done. Oh, yeah, there were two polar bear levels.
Jesus Christ.
Jeff Gordon over here.
Speed Racer. Oh,
too
my
soon,
gosh.
Jake. Or no, he's not the dead
soon?
One. Never mind.
Yeah,
he's still alive.
I mean, he's retiring this year. Yeah. That counts as a too soon.
Do you know who else is retiring this year?
Who's that?
Tony Stewart.
Is he?
He is.
What about Tony Stark?
You know what, honestly, I think would be a really sad documentary?
What's that?
The one about Dale Earnhardt dying. I think I could cry to that.
Fuck you.
Who's Tony Stewart?
He's the guy who was in the...
He used to be in the number 20 Home Depot car.
Jesus.
That's what he's like most
then
popular
killed,
for.
Then he killed someone.
Does Dale Earnhardt still drive the red like Bud Light car?
Nope.
Dale Earnhardt's dead.
Junior.
That was Junior, and now he doesn't drive that anymore. Mm. Now he drives the 88 National Guard car.
What so he's
happens?
Still got the 8 in it, though?
What happens
that's
what?
Good.
If you run out of lives in this game?
You get a game over. Then we reload the game.
Oh, it actually just shows you Dale Earnhardt's death.
So he's going to barely
on
tap.
On repeat.
It's the same.
Oh, my God.
Just jump over. You don't have to kill him.
Jeez, Gage, can you actually, like, beat this level?
You're trying to pass this off as though I'm playing, but it's clearly you.
Don't worry, Gage. I'll make sure that I put in, like, bold in the edit that it was actually him.
All right, thanks.
Thanks, guys. You're the best. All right, I'm going to try to...
Oh, my. You are so lucky. You should have died right there.
I don't know.
That's what my mom said when I was born.
Oh,
here's the thing, Christian. Oh. They're going to keep coming.
Oh my God.
Say again, Jake.
This is fucking impossible. They come so fast.
I think they're just going to give you one of the tikis.
They probably haven't jerked off this week.
You.
I'm pathetic. I know.
Oh, look at that.
I think you have
an Ooga Booga now.
I mean, Ooga Booga.
Can't wait for you to waste that before the enemy that actually normally kills you.
I'm set. That's not true. I just got past that.
You almost fell in.
I almost fell in, but I didn't. And I just got an extra life. We're
are those
set.
Peaches? Is that what those are?
I think so.
They're Wiggum fruit.
I'm just running
through. Is that true?
I'm speed, boys, I'm speed running.
Is Wiggum a type of peach?
I made
it's
it.
A fake fruit.
I oh. really need a checkpoint, though.
They look just like peaches, though. You can get a little more creative with your fake fruit. Like, if it's like
there
a purple
go.
Pineapple or something.
I made it. Is there anything back here? No.
Don't forget you cannot kill these things.
You just got to avoid them.
I am on my game right now.
Let me ask you a question.
Yeah?
How does it make you feel knowing that 8-year-old me is better at this game than you were?
This where you say 8-year-old you had already fucked 10 bitches.
I feel like 8-year-old any of us were probably better at video games than I am at this point. I feel like
ooh.
Back in...
So pretty much you could say that our lives have taken a severe step back.
No, I think I've only gotten better at video games.
I feel like back in those days I was much more like... My senses were heightened, and with age...
He was actually the perfect warrior.
Yeah.
It took me 3 months when I was a kid to beat Jak and Daxter, and I could beat that game much quicker than 3 months now.
Yeah.
That
I could beat
true.
That in one sitting now.
That game took me a long time
Jak
to
2
play.
Took me a pretty long time. I think I beat Jak 3 before I beat Jak 2.
I never beat Jak 3.
I've never played any of them.
Jak 3...
You never played any of them, Jake?
Or Ratchet and Clank?
No, I've never played any of those.
Jeez.
Jake,
man.
Jak and Daxter is my favorite video game of all time.
First one.
I think Jak 3 took about 3 hours to beat the main story.
Well, yeah, because Jak 3 had a bunch of optional stuff you could do.
But you didn't have to beat the game?
No. The optional stuff was just to unlock, like, the new powers for Light Jak, which was a great idea.
Oh, gee, I don't know how I made
we have
that.
Dark Jak. What do we do for the third one? We give you a Light Jak.
I mean, I was fine with just Jak.
Is that like the Jak they're not willing to pay for, so you get like a demo version?
Yeah.
Not really.
It's like the low calorie version.
Yeah.
Wow.
Go back.
There's something back there?
There is.
Ooh. Oh.
I don't know if you want to go down there.
Do I drop down there?
I don't.
Do
there's
it.
A, there's no way back up.
Do it.
To do what?
Drop down.
I don't know.
I'm dropping.
There's no way back up.
Holy shit.
Lives for days.
That's a lot of lives.
Wow, this actually may have just saved
this
playthrough.
Oh, if you press circle, you can like kick your legs up in the air.
Does that do anything?
Yeah, it makes it so you don't get hit.
Oh, if they're that at that
yeah,
altitude.
They're like,
oh, I see. Can you crawl while your legs are up in the air?
No.
Crawl while your legs
are up. Or like hand monkey bar,
I got
whatever
three
that
extra
is.
Lives though.
Yeah, I'd say it was a good idea.
Successful run.
Oh. Do you know if you get enough kills in a row, you'll get a sweet bone in the ass?
You got a nice bone in the ass.
I will admit, though, I think Jack 3 is a good carryover from Jack 2. Like, it's a good third game where they didn't change much. They just added stuff.
Oh.
You know? Jack 1 to Jack 2 was a completely different game. That was a different, like, you know what I mean?
Guys, I'm getting shot some really
like, Jack
dirty 2
looks
to 3
on the was couch. At least a good, like, carryover. Jack 1 to 2...
We are having very different conversations on opposite ends of the couch right now.
Whole different.
It's because Jake shoot me like nasty looks because I keep dying. I'm sure you guys would be shooting me nasty looks too.
I'm just vibing.
I'm out of ammo in my nasty looks gun.
I'm eating some ravioli and I'm just chilling.
Oh, okay. How the?
You gotta land. There you go. And then jump over the nitro.
This remember that? Remember that?
Now you gotta jump all the way to the.
Bullshit. Was it a Wrath of Cortex where you had that ability?
Oh my
god. You could tiptoe?
God.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was Wrath of Cortex.
Then as soon as you like let go of the tiptoe button, you instantly just destroy them.
But it was real finicky.
I don't know, that should be our next Let's Play.
This game.
I'm done to do Wrath of Cortex.
Can I do the airplane level?
Sure, Gage. You can do the. Actually, I'm pretty sure it is the third level of the game, so I'm pretty sure if we
I
just sat
no
in this...
idea what the airplane level is still.
You don't. You mentioned it. It's the one where you fight the tornadoes.
That's not the third level. That's like the fourth boss.
No.
Yes.
You're thinking of it. You're thinking of the one where you're fighting the pirate ships.
Pirate? No, it's a boss fight. Do you remember this game is the one where they have the elementals?
No. Yeah,
Jesus
I know.
Christ.
The third level, you fight tornadoes.
My God. Oh, these are TNT. Oh, that's a life.
Well, you're dead.
Oh, no, I'm not. Shit.
You.
There's no.
Just go.
Bullshit.
Just go.
You're
just.
Die.
Oh
go.
My.
Fell down.
You know all those lives you just got?
This game got significantly harder.
When you're in the bonus section, you don't lose lives.
You don't?
No, but the lives you gain, you lose.
Yeah, you don't get the lives either until you beat the level.
Ah.
The bonus level.
This game got significantly harder overnight.
Or you just continue to suck.
I am probably by far the worst. I don't know, Gage was doing really bad in that one level.
I'm pretty fucking shit at this game.
Oh,
I don't care.
I don't know how I've made
I'm
that.
I'm good at other kinds of games.
Oh, my lord.
Walk up. You're, like, teetering on the edge.
Platformers aren't my specialty.
You're not gonna just go.
I know. I'm just trying to... There we go. All right.
Not bad.
I made it.
Oh, we're back up to double digits. You were down to three lives.
I was about to say that. You stole the words out of my mouth. Give them back.
It's what I do.
Parker, well known for his word stealing.
What's up, bitch? There you
Dude,
go.
That was
how
a risky move.
How do you do that?
If you hold B in the air.
Jump and B, yeah.
Okay.
You know what? I'm going to do it on both of these guys, too.
I don't really think that's necessary.
No, there's a fucking barrel there, dude. Just go.
Did it not register?
No, you can't do it again.
Okay, that's perfect. But it's still registered,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, you still got the lives.
All right, that's good. Taking them out.
There's no need for that.
Jake, what's your favorite marsupial?
The koala.
Good choice.
Orangutan.
I'm a big quagga fan. What about you, Parker?
Drop air.
I knew you were going to say it.
All right.
It's like the Sasquatch of Australia.
Well, we spent 10 minutes looking at me...
suck dick?
Suck dick.
Man, that guy takes a long time to finish. Is 10 minutes a long time?
Oh my god.
I can't wait till either you or Gage is to the jetpack level. Parker, we have to say one of those levels for them.
Okay.
Do you remember? Are the jetpack
I did the same thing twice in a row.
Are the jetpack levels easy?
Oh no.
I'm gonna get. I feel like no one comments on our videos, but I feel like I'm gonna get some serious abuse.
The minute this is uploaded, I'm gonna comment first, Christian blows ass.
Speaking of things that are annoying in a Crash Bandicoot game, the water levels in Wrath of Cortex, those were rough.
Those were terrible.
Hated the water levels.
Don't even risk it.
I'm not.
Go.
Right now? Fuck me!
Hard to believe. It's like I called it.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I forgot they sink. Well, I'm back down to single digits. Quickly approaching three lives. All right.
You're at five.
Yep.
Don't worry, we're back up to six. You don't need to belly flop that enemy.
Yeah, you can just land on him.
I like belly flopping him, all right?
Nothing better than spreading your body out on the spiked thing you have to fight. No. What are those, spiked rats? Go. Spiked possums?
Jump.
Jump again?
Got it. Fucking got it.
Could have done it better myself.
Perfect.
I think you could have, Jake.
Well, I'm going to say I'm glad to get the controller out of my hand so I can make fun of somebody. Oh, you fucking sneezed all over me,
into
asshole.
My arm. As into my arm as my mouth could have.
3 minutes before we started recording, Christian, you're touching the fucking mic again.
It was a joke.
A joke, right.
It was funny. You're digging it. Are you digging it? You're digging it.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Digging it's not a fun level for sure.
It's not?
Go bee hunting.
I want to hunt some bee. Hauling.
Oh, bee hauling.
I don't want to haul any bees.
What is that? Ruination?
Ruination.
Ruination.
I like ruination.
Let's go for it.
Oh, I'm sorry, Jake.
No, please. I'm here to watch.
Jake has been doing nothing but getting upset that we're taking his levels or making sure that we don't take his levels this entire Let's Play.
I have only requested that.
Do you remember the template I was so bad at the last time I played? Good thing I picked the exact same template.
No,
take these rats out.
Oh, God. The only ones I've requested are the bear levels. We actually, you know what's funny? Both the bear levels, and Gage did both these levels, and Christian's on all the...
water levels?
Sewer levels?
Steampunk levels, yeah.
Steampunk.
It's not worth it.
If you touch a nitro box, does it blow up?
No, yeah, yes. You're dead af.
It's a very unforgiving box.
Jake, are you a Marvel fan or a DC fan?
What just happened there?
You just dove off the fucking side for no reason.
I was holding forward.
I'm not an Arrow fan, if that's what you're getting at.
But what's like, what do you prefer, DC or Marvel?
Okay. That's fine. Guys, I fucking suck.
If I had
suck.
To pick, I'd probably go Marvel.
Marvel? Okay.
Why? Who's your favorite Marvel superhero, Jake?
Marvel's my favorite, too.
What's my favorite Marvel superhero? Jesus, probably Spoderman.
Spoderman?
Spoderman, okay.
Spider-Man's also my favorite.
I'm a Deadpool fan, and it bums me out that Disney doesn't have rights to Deadpool.
They're making a movie.
Yeah, Fox. But it's Fox, so who knows how that'll do.
Their last Marvel movie didn't go over so well.
You saw how the Fantastic Four turned out. Probably one of the...
You can't land on those guys. Great.
We discovered that last night.
They have laser collars.
We're gonna get a game over. This floor is gonna have to be a two-parter Let's Play.
No, I think we're just gonna have the muscles.
What the fuck was that, Gage? If you get a game over, I'm taking over.
No, you can take over if I get a game over.
Go. No, okay, don't go.
Gage. I'm a risk. I'm a risk taker.
I like the way you play, Gage. I think between the two of us, we suck more than like all of the '90s children combined.
That's a lot of children.
Just
jump on that middle rat and keep fucking going.
No, just slide.
Just jump over the middle rat.
You said keep going. Guys,
none of you slide. It's a great song and it's a great move.
I don't know the song. I'm not familiar.
It's by the Goo Goo Dolls. Go. There's no reason to turn around.
Someone's getting a little feisty. Okay, yeah, fuck those melons. The ones that'll give you an extra life so you don't get a game over.
Did you see Ant-Man?
I did not.
You did not?
That was really good. I did not expect it to be good.
Ant-Man's probably one of my least favorite Marvel characters before the movie. Jumped right up to number one for me. Definitely my favorite Marvel character at this point.
Corey Stahl was pretty phenomenal, I hear.
Who's Corey Stahl?
Congressman Russo. He's the bald guy.
What the fuck just happened? Why'd you jump again?
I jumped and held forward and you went diagonal.
Okay, you know what? Just let the alien hit you so you get insured.
There you go, Jake. You happy? What happens if I continue?
You continue.
You keep playing.
They just give us lives?
Yeah.
What's the point of a live counter?
Why are you screaming? Wow.
Laugh at me all you want, Christiana.
Now, why'd you go back in the same level, Gage?
Because I don't learn from my mistakes.
Oh, man. I'm giving you shit, but I think I died.
They started you out with a chief thing.
Way more times.
They started you out with a keef.
Sergio the Chief Keef.
I can't wait till Jake gets the controller and he fucks up really bad on a level.
That's
and
not
And we
gonna,
just get to tear you to
happen.
Shreds.
Dude,
there's only,
I'm
going
to tear you to
The issue
shreds.
That Gage has right now is he hasn't died from enemies. He falls off the edge of this
I
map.
I told you platformers aren't my strength.
There's only one level in this game that gives me trouble, and it's the one where you ride the fucking little bear thing at night.
I'm doing like a flawless run through right now.
Except for the fact you lost your checkpoint. No, you made a checkpoint. It's okay.
Only about 12 of those left. Get off.
That's gonna fall. That's gonna fall. There's a monkey.
Fuck you.
What? What? Can that happen?
Yes.
I'm holding right. How did he go diagonal?
I think you're the only person that's been having issues with the controller taking you in a direction you don't want to go. Okay.
Did we use this controller last time?
It's the same controller we used.
Well, Parker's roommate's sleeping.
Your roommate's
sleeping. I don't have a roommate.
That's why he's sleeping.
I've got 4 roommates.
I've got 19 roommates.
Oh, no.
Gage.
Do you have only 0 lives left?
Guys.
This is probably going to be the worst Let's Play ever recorded in history.
I'm going to time it. No, did you hear your dentist joke in the Castle Crushers Let's Play?
I did.
Apparently it was a pretty sweet little...
Guys, I'm sorry. Can someone just take the controller?
No, please. You're doing a different level for sure.
Just do a different level, Gage.
But then I won't.
It's okay.
No, it's fine.
Just do what's the easiest one?
Just cut to this part.
The easiest one? That's not easy. That's.
Digging it?
No. Ooh, no.
Oh, man.
Yeah, do Cold Hard Crash. That one's.
That one's a level.
But then that means we're leaving you one of them, Christian.
What?
We're leaving you a hard one.
I'll be okay.
Oh, great. Not only. Gage gets to fight Injun, the hardest boss in the game.
This'll be good. Like I said, this'll
those
be...
Those fall.
Jake, you jinxed me. Why can't I plot? Do I have no depth perception?
I think you need glasses, Gage.
I don't need glasses. I have 28 vision.
I think you have glasses.
28?
I just listed
a
number.
Possible. That's not... 2020 is the best. You can't go over 2020. Well, I have...
I mean, you can get a number below 20 for your...
Well, yeah, but 20 is the highest. He said he has 28 vision.
Maybe you're saying 20.
I just said... Yeah, no.
20 space 8.
No, I just said 28. 2-8. As a joke.
Okay, well, you're a damn fool.
It wasn't funny. I have 20, though. I have really good vision.
I don't know.
Apparently, snow levels are my cush.
I have 14 is one of my eyes. I don't know what the other one is.
Mine's like 2.
Like 2? Do you wear contacts?
I do.
Looking good, Crash. Looking good. Can he flex?
You've already taken 20 minutes for one level.
I'm trying to make it entertaining, Jake. I'm not trying to speed run.
You can't drag this out any longer than you already have, Gage.
Dude.
I'll
drag your mom out. How do I get through this?
Go.
Don't.
Those fall.
Yeah.
I've just figured that out. There's a seal here.
Legends of the Fall?
Say what?
It's a movie.
Good job.
How do I get in there?
You just jump
down.
Just go for it. Assassin's Creed, that bitch.
You're
going to make some really shitty games over and over?
I don't think I've ever played an Assassin's Creed and enjoyed it.
You've never played Black Flag, then?
You like Black Flag?
Black Flag
I feel like is unanimously liked.
I own
that
it.
Game was dank.
I do own it.
I stopped after Brotherhood.
I like 2 as well.
Two is also a unanimously liked one.
Yeah, I forgot about 2.
I thought Ezio was a really unlikable character.
Really?
No.
Don't blow, you blew it. Oh.
Did I blow it?
That nope. was, you got projected.
Jump over it.
Jump over it?
Yep. You see the goal?
Nailed
Everybody
it.
Clap for Gage.
No.
Okay.
He doesn't deserve it.
Oh, that was brutal. Clever them.
Look at you, game designers.
Slide. No.
Slide.
Don't
squad.
Slide. Don't slide.
Slide. Hey,
I was
jump.
Wrong.
Don't. Okay.
No! No!
Jesus Christ.
Slide into him.
Slide into that bitch.
Hold on. I'll wait till he... I'll put some distance between me and
Go.
Spikey. Oh, what a fool.
What a dang fool.
Did you like Red Dead Redemption?
That game was great.
I didn't think so.
I have a thing.
I didn't think so.
I have this thing.
Did you like it, Jake?
It was a phenomenal game.
I never beat it, but I did. I liked the multiplayer a lot.
I think it is a phenomenal game, but I have problems with... That game was so massive. I have problems getting into massive games.
Yeah,
game
one of your
like
favorite
that.
Games is Fallout?
That I've been playing...
Fallout is way bigger than Red Dead.
That's the thing. I was playing Fallout and Skyrim at the time, and the thought of me getting into another massive game just overwhelmed me to the point where I just never wanted to play it. Like, I did,
Wiz.
I don't even know. I don't like playing those massive games because they're overwhelming to me. I don't know, like, I like arcade games.
Get that TNT. just in case you get the every box thing.
I've already missed boxes. He's already missed
them. Oh, okay, never mind then.
I'm wondering how I should approach this.
Jump who's on him? That, guess who just got booed off stage in Australia?
Who's that?
Childish Gambino.
Yeah?
Really?
Yeah,
apparently he was being like a DJ or something, and I mean, I don't think Childish Gambino is really known for his...
DJ skills?
Yeah.
He's known for his Spider-Man voice acting skills. That's fine. When the spikes are up, can you not slide them?
You can. You just stop sliding right before you hit him.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Which Spider-Man did he do voices for?
The animated show. He voiced some Mexican kid.
Oh, okay.
Peter Parker, like, dies and a Mexican kid replaces him.
Is that Spider-Man 2033?
No. It's on Disney. I've never watched it.
I'm trying to think of this. Ever since I brought up the Marvel superheroes,
who's your favorite Parker? We didn't get that.
No, I already said Deadpool.
Deadpool. Have you read his comics? Funny guy.
You know,
I know.
You work in a library. I just assume
we should play the Marvel versus
Capcom.
No,
Marvel versus DC.
We should play, dude. We should play fucking what's the game that like came with Xbox 360?
I know the one. Marvel Ultimate Alliance.
Ultimate Alliance. We should play. Let's play an Ultimate Alliance.
Damn it, we should play the sequel too.
Ultimate Alliance was awesome.
Awesome is
Ryan
a word
really
for
likes
it.
Games.
Did you guys play? What was the for 360?
Wolfenstein.
No, not Wolfenstein.
Castle Wolfenstein.
Not Castle Wolfenstein.
Wolfenstein
nothing,
the New Blood.
Nothing about Wolfenstein.
Wolfenstein the Old Blood.
It was the fighting game.
Doom 2.
Marvel vs. Capcom.
No, it was with the DC characters.
Marvel vs.
Injustice.
That was actually
really
an incredible
sweet.
Game.
Really sweet. I love that game. I love playing as Green Arrow in
I only
game.
Played
which version of Green Arrow did you play as? Because I know they added the fucking one from the TV show.
Okay, well that was just foolish.
I played as the original one.
Gage, I'm begging you, ignore the boxes.
Just give up?
You're killing yourself more getting the boxes.
I only played that game once. Played it with Jake. And he refused to tell me how to play and just kicked my ass for 20 minutes. And I was like, I'm not enjoying this. Let's play something else.
That doesn't sound like me.
Did you get the garrison bonus?
I did not get the garrison bonus.
Great.
That was a Battlefront 2 joke.
That was not related to anything. Ever since I brought up the Marvel, I've been trying to think of like a Marvel cage match. Gage, forget the fucking boxes and just...
I'm getting this one so I have room to run at the Penguin.
Sorry, so spin from there. You go.
I'm sorry,
Screw those boxes. Don't even think about it.
Excuse me.
I've been trying to think like a Marvel cage
match. Get
that
TNT and then walk away from it.
Jump on it. Good Marvel cage match. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you've said it like four times.
Like, okay.
Well, what about a Marvel cage match?
All right, who do you think would win in a fight then?
You get the ravioli, toast it.
List some people. There's people who won't win any fight.
I'm getting just destroyed.
No, guys, we already know the answer to this one.
Tony Stark can literally beat every single Marvel superhero and villain put together in one fight.
I never understood.
Incorrect.
What was Alexander's, like...
His reasoning was
he's
that
a billionaire and he's cool.
He's a billionaire and he can invent... He'll just make a suit that, like, makes it to where no one else
can fight him. How'd that work for Hulk? Didn't. Or I guess it kind of did after he got help.
Hulk?
What is this?
In Avengers 2, he fought the Hulk with that special suit. And, Hulk kind of kicked his ass for a while.
Special Cole?
Who's Special Cole? Flint Cole?
Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna edit that one out.
We have a... Just so you guys understand, we have a friend who is thoroughly convinced after we saw the first Avengers movie... That no matter who he was facing, Tony Stark, not Iron Man, Tony Stark could beat literally any superhero or villain combination from the Marvel Universe
that's
you could come up with.
I'll bet Ant-Man could beat Tony Stark.
Yeah, probably.
Like, his suit is... Ant-Man's suit
I got the
is
penguin,
virtually
though.
Indestructible.
Abysmal. I got the Penguin.
You are abysmal.
Jake, please. Jake, you have no idea.
I've never seen anything like this.
Jake, please just stop.
This is...
Jake, you're making me worse by insulting me. Like, my confidence gets low. I start sweating.
Gage, you're not even trying.
I slid! You said you could slide.
If he has fucking spikes ejecting out of his back, you can't... Don't even bother. He's gonna kill you. Just go. Now spin. Ooh. Hit all the question mark boxes because you can get the fucking life at the end of the tunnel.
I'm
God.
I'm praying for you, Gage. I really want you to beat this.
Thanks, bud.
But Ant-Man's like his.
You might have to do the super jump.
Would you agree with me, Gage? Like his suit was like indestructible in the movie.
Yeah,
he's got all the boxes. Superhero.
I mean,
you know that that's not the actual Ant-Man, right? You're getting all the oranges.
There was Hank Pym, and then this was who did?
I don't remember this. I saw this movie once.
Paul Rudd. Yeah, who did Paul Rudd play? Not Hank Pym.
I think it was Paul Rudd.
Paul Rudd played.
Paul Rudd played Paul Rudd.
Paul Rudd played.
Hank Pym was the old man. I don't remember what the actual character's name was in the movie though.
Michael Douglas.
Was it really?
Chris Evans.
Robert Downey Jr.
Oh, okay.
Chris Hemsworth.
Scarlett Johansson.
Liam Hemsworth.
Don't even fucking try it, Gage.
Try what?
This is gonna be a shit show. Don't even. Okay.
Okay.
Just don't challenge yourself. Just settle for less.
I always settle for less, Jake. Have you met any of my girlfriends?
Ever tell you, but just.
Excuse me?
Just don't try. This is the longest level.
No, it's just been going very slowly through it.
I think you heard my joke, Jake.
Jesus, Jake.
That was the luckiest thing I've ever seen in my life.
The key is you speed run it.
Just get to the fucking end, Gage.
I'm getting to the end. Do you not see this?
Please.
Don't touch the spinning cog.
Just ignore the boxes and run.
Jump.
Oh my goodness. My come in my mouth.
Hit this. Okay, or ignore it.
Oh my god.
Guys, I make bad decisions. I make bad decisions.
Listen, Gage, you have two more tries at this. If you lose, this Let's Play is destroyed. It's been 30 minutes already. We've gotten to one level.
I think you got... No, don't. Okay, the metal can kill you.
Wait, no. Get a life.
Yeah.
Get that box.
Oh my, what a gift from above.
All right, Gage.
Okay, Gage, what you're going to do, you're going to want to slide jump into this one.
Yeah.
First, you're going to get... Yes, I'm not. Trust me, I will not sabotage him.
Okay. When...
It's basic depth perception. It's just going to be left up to you. There's really no need to be seven.
You can just run and jump. What was the point of telling him to slide? You can just run and jump.
Yeah, I think...
Then there's no panic involved.
There's no disco involved.
Oh, my God.
Christian, calm down. I got another life.
I know.
Don't hit that. The metal box will fall on your head. I know it will.
Just, yeah, why do you have to slide jump?
All right, don't.
Just run jump.
There's no need to be 7 leagues old.
Oh! Okay.
You're like a football field away. Why'd you stand so far?
Seven leagues away?
Because I'm a quarterback.
There's no need to be 20,000 leagues under the sea.
He was at least...
Watching you play is making me nauseous.
He's like 13 fathoms away. Right, okay, Gage, go closer. No, go closer. Okay.
It'll at least take you three fortnights to get through this.
The pattern's pretty consistent. You know, they're not going to...
Gage.
We did it, guys. We did it.
I'm giving you a hug right now, buddy.
Dude, that last part was so fun, though, when I was just rushing through it.
Okay, let's pass the controller.
Let's get this out of my hands.
Can we just do, like, a pass between Jake and Parker and me and Gage will just provide commentary?
Oh, my God. I'm tempted.
This is just going to get harder and harder as the game goes on.
It's unlikely that I will be as bad as Gage and Christian were.
But if you are, I'm going to rip on you.
I won't rip on you. No, that's fine. I don't rip on my friends.
I'll do Ruination. I'll see if I can figure that out.
Oh my gosh.
We are already 30 minutes into this Let's Play and we have beaten two levels.
We got
guys, I'm just getting us more content. Oh, you're doing this one.
Yeah.
I've never seen this one before.
I'm telling you, this is going to be a two-parter.
No, it's not.
Actually, we're already up to part three, so...
No, this is part four, isn't it?
No, it's part three, but I get the joke, Gage.
What?
It wasn't like a... I guess it was
it
was witty.
Yeah, there was the first level, where we, and then we fought Rue. Then we did the second level.
We fought the little baby kangaroo from the second level.
You thought he meant Winnie the Pooh. Komodo dragons. Yes.
I thought he was talking about the fucking little girl from Hunger Games.
Oh, no.
Too soon.
So this is part four.
What's it called? Winnie the Pooh. Let me tell you, the Winnie the Pooh parts of Kingdom Hearts.
Tiny Komodo dragon people.
Christian, do you remember the concept of Atlantis in Kingdom Hearts?
Are we really talking about Kingdom Hearts again?
Yeah. Do you remember the Winnie the Pooh levels?
Why are we back on Kingdom Hearts?
I didn't like those too much.
Great series, Parker. That's why we're back on
it. It was definitely a series.
Nah, probably one of the best video games I've ever played.
It's the story behind them was incredible. Like the whole like Organization 13 thing.
Yeah, the Kingdom Hearts original story is really cool. The story that the Disney parts tell isn't very original.
So Ben Roethlisberger got hurt for a few weeks.
Yeah,
he did.
Yeah,
Who?
Great.
You're joking?
You don't know who Ben Roethlisberger is?
No, I didn't hear the name. I know who Ben Roethlisberger is.
Ben Rhodey.
That was a mistake.
Oh, my Lord.
Why would you do this to me, game?
I mean, you have a
TV. Yeah, but I'd prefer to not waste him on a...
Just jump to the right.
Bwah!
That was impressive.
Thank now, you know.
Then I blew it.
That's all right. You have zero lives, right?
You gotta keep running.
No, the...
I have lies. Thank you, Gage.
The one with the squares don't fall.
Yeah, some of them don't fall. Oh, was that it? Was that
perfect? That was continue.
Gage gave me two lives. That is not my fault. Nick. Nick. I apologize. You're not Nick. You're Jake.
Yeah, he's not on a surfboard.
This is going to be a five-parter. Part four is going to be five parts.
Part four is going to be five parts.
Yeah. It's what? It's going to be part... This is part four, and the fact that it's taking so long, we're going to have to do, like, part 4.1.
I'm going to be honest. I've eaten chili 2 days, 7 days in a row.
We had it once a day, 2 days, 7 days in a row.
Okay, I tried to tell them that I went on vacation, and I had chili every day.
That was my bad. Jake? That was my bad. I'll accept that.
Every day, twice a day for 7 days straight. But I said it wrong. And what did I say?
Once a day. No, you weren't here, Gage. You weren't here, Gage.
He said I had chili every day, 2 days, 7 days in
every
a row.
Every day, 2 days, 7 days in a row.
Oh, it's only when he would say every day, 2 days, 3 days.
I really fucked it up. That was fucking hilarious.
Every day, two days, 7 days in a row.
Did you listen to the band Brand New?
I've listened to them.
Have you ever listened to Too Many Zoos?
Have you ever seen Too Many Cooks?
I've listened to Three Many Zoos.
Do you play Kingdom Hearts?
Oh, my God.
You ever play Final Fantasy X?
Final Fantasy X and the Dale Earnhardt documentary made me cry.
They did.
The Final Fantasy X documentary about Dale Earnhardt made me cry.
Shout out to parts 1 through 3.
Shout out to
Park, I'm going to go on a limb here, and I'm going to say don't hit that exclamation box.
And do not pay the ferryman.
Okay.
But collect 200 as you pass go.
Sweet. I'll do it.
Such great
heat. Ow!
You got it. Oh, yeah.
Look at that checkpoint. Oh, guys, I think I just got a checkpoint.
That Ooga Booga lived to get bear hugged by a monkey. Watch out for the flame. What?
That, hey, you know what? That was my bad. Kind of bogus, but that was still my bad.
G, Parker, you suck at this game.
Thaws.
I love you, buddy.
Fag.
Hey, Gage, I just had your issue. I was holding four.
Yeah. You were holding four and he just went diagonal. I told you.
I was going to go left for a little bit.
Yeah, it happens sometimes. It wasn't me being a fuckboy.
No.
That was my bad, guys.
This is it.
I think we need a game over. We might need to cut this part.
Nah.
Should we just start this floor? We can't. Or I guess we could load the game.
No, we're not starting the floor over. That would be absurd. Yeah, it took us 30 minutes to do these two. Oh, there's a life box. Thank God.
Where's the life box?
It's to the left.
The
bonus room or whatever you want to call it.
The bonus room.
Jake lost all confidence in life.
Jake's just sad. Jake's disappointed. All right,
we'll play Ratchet and Clank Going Commando and see how well Jake does.
I like the sneering of my name. Jake does.
Jake does.
Oh, I blew it.
Yeah, you fucked up.
Guys, I blew it.
That was a good idea.
You don't lose lives.
That was a good idea,
Parker.
Yeah,
but now you have to... Oh, okay.
No. Now I have to stand on that platform again.
Oh, no, I thought you had to start from before the rotating flaming
tiki. Gosh, we already wasted 30 minutes. Why are you standing on this platform?
What?
Nothing.
I just don't know.
Bonus.
So how does this work? How are you supposed to do this?
You're not supposed to hit the smallest one.
Oh.
Ooh. You're fine.
No, you're good. I'm
fine.
You know what I've been wanting to get lately?
Laid?
Blowjobs?
Well, I mean... Guys, please.
Nailed it, Christian.
I've been wanting to get the Zombie Genocidist achievement. I'm only like 4,000 away.
From Left 4 Dead?
Yeah.
One or two?
I think I got that.
You better not have.
Because you know how you did it? In Crash Course?
Crash Course?
In Crash Bandicoot.
In Crash Course, in the finale...
We've covered
sit in
so
the corner,
many game franchises in this Let's
you
Play.
You tape the trigger down... And the enemies just
infinitely
come to melee.
You and I played that game every night for
talking
over
them.
It was plenty fun because I didn't have to sit there and watch it. I just did that and I went to work and I came back and I had the achievement.
Were your arms the size of like grapefruits after that?
Huh?
Sitting there swinging your gun for an entire shift at work, your arms were probably quite massive.
They were not happy.
We're not gonna
get it.
What are we doing here, Parker?
Satisfying. I don't know. He refused to belly flop.
I wish.
They I have made every achievement in Left 4 Dead 2, except for one that you need to like. It's something to do with the last DLC where you have to sacrifice yourself or something.
Yeah, that one was glitched.
Or no. You have to.
We got it.
You have to down. You have to like a player who's sacrificing themselves. You have to kill them as an infected.
Wasn't that?
It was glitched, right? Yep. Yeah. Because I got it in like the first week when everybody played versus for that DLC, and then I didn't get the achievement, and then I quickly couldn't find a match
because
no one played it anymore.
Do you remember, Jake, when that? What was the name of that DLC? Not Crash Course, but the sacrifice. Do you remember that? Like, they announced that, how we were so super stoked for it.
It was a Left 4 Dead 1 and 2 DLC.
It was.
That was a pretty average DLC.
It was good. I was just really happy.
I liked the passing more, personally.
The passing was cool.
Oh, yeah. Ooga booga.
I was just really happy that they came out with content for it.
They came out with a DLC that I never played for Left 4 Dead 2.
Cold River.
Yeah. Was it good?
Should I be able to see what's going on here?
Yeah, we did play. That was the fan-made one, wasn't it?
Christian, I've never played that. We should do a Let's Play in it.
Okay. I can do that.
Jake, you could be there, too.
I played it
I will have to drive back home, which is quite a drive.
Never mind.
All right. This guy, you have to kill him by sliding, right?
Ooh, you're sass.
Slid right into that laser collar iguana's DMs.
I thought this was... What is... Oh, Lord.
Wow, good thing I didn't do this level.
Yeah, this would have never ended well. Can walk in a straight line.
Listen, it's the controller, Parker.
No,
verified.
I mean, it happened once. You said it happened like 19 times to you.
Not 319. That'd be absurd.
Jesus.
You're sliding off.
Oh, are you?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh.
It helps to slide and jump on this one.
Yeah, I'm not. Oh, wow, the checkpoint's pretty unforgiving.
You know what that... Never mind, I'm not going to make that joke.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You don't even know what the joke is.
Nope.
My god.
But if it's bad enough for Gage to not make the joke,
then it must have been.
It probably wasn't something we wanted to hear anyway.
Yeah.
I really missed the days playing this game where we had like 20 lives.
And we were just kind of breezing through the levels.
Well, so do you mean the first floor?
Say what?
I said you mean the first floor?
The first floor.
You mean before me or you got the controller, Christian?
Yeah, when Jake first played and got us like 20 lives right off the bat. That was really
nice.
Don't
you start with like 15?
No.
You start with 4.
4.
Whoa. Sorry, Nick. Parker makes that same sound climaxing.
That is true.
Christian, if you're gonna laugh, at least laugh into the mic.
Wow. I got a life.
Oh, God.
What?
I was just trying to change it to a brighter topic.
Didn't exist.
Parker.
It didn't exist.
I believe in you. You're golden.
Okay.
Parker, you're golden. I will love you forever.
Oh, come in my
I
mouth.
I love you forever. Now, you still can't fuck up.
Well, I mean,
I think you might want to slide jump on this one. All right, or not.
Yeah, I mean, you have this, like, fetish for slide jumping.
I'm sorry that I'm good at this game.
No,
is
slide jumping ever a required mechanic?
Please don't go for the middle thing.
I won't.
Thanks, buddy.
Oh, God. What are you doing here, champ?
I think Christian just made his climax noise.
Okay.
Should I do mine?
Just keep on... Okay. Mm.
What was that? What
they
was
don't really give
that?
You it's time
right,
to...
Parker, it's right there. It's literally figurative. No.
Ooh.
What are you doing there, buddy?
Why? He's just vibing. Okay.
I think the timing is you literally have to go at the right moment so they go under you as you... You know what I mean?
Keep
probably.
Ooh, this guy doesn't look friendly. He's
sad.
He's
you
dead.
Did it, Parker. I love you.
God almighty.
That we beat it. We did it.
It was...
All right. Jake, you got this.
Do we want to
cut
the floor?
Do we
want to
cut it?
It's been
40 minutes.
Nope. We're going to keep going.
We'll finish this floor. This will be the longest part, but.
The longest yard.
I think the next floor is probably going to be harder than this one.
Let's see what we got here. I think we have just a bunch of bee levels, which I despise.
Rumination.
We got bee hauling. Okay. Digging it. That's a terrible one.
Better leave it for
Christian. Which one's going to be better for me?
I left you the easier one.
All right. Good.
I mean, in theory, it should go in order as difficulty.
Yeah. I have to fight a boss? Fuck.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, you get to fight the boss.
Does the boss require a lot of jumping?
No, it requires absolutely no jumping, if I'm right.
That's good. Jumping's my weakness in this platformer.
Oh, God.
You're just murdering innocent lumberjacks.
The bees.
What happens with the bees?
They chase you.
They give you a really disturbing death.
Do they really?
Yeah. Okay. Is this the one? I don't remember if this is the one where the 1,000 bees chase you or one.
Have we had a bee level yet?
Nah.
We've had a so bee movie.
They're not even coming out,
we had
you?
A bee movie conversation.
Oh, there they are.
Yeah, this is the one where 1,000 come out.
Can they get you while you're under?
They cannot.
Can you stay under forever?
Yeah. Oh, I'm not going to suffocate.
Convenient.
Jeez.
Bandicoots. I can't imagine trying to play this level. For their ability to hold their breath.
I mean, thus far, it really hasn't been that difficult.
Yeah.
Maybe I'm just making it look not difficult.
Jake's also very good at this game. Do you set the nitrous off if you hit it while you're underground? Yeah. And you die?
You don't live.
Ah.
Correct.
Get the fuck out of here.
That's what dying is.
Dying light?
Nah.
Good game.
Really?
Definitely a game.
Dying Light?
Yeah.
I have not played it.
Aren't they... They came out like a DLC two months ago or something. Like a really awkward release. Really far away from their launch. You know when games do that?
That's so awkward.
You know.
Look at that slide jump.
Good old slide jump.
I like that in Grand Theft Cortex when he does the slide jump. He like does like air guitar. It's cool. Mm-hmm. It's hip.
Air guitar.
Wrath of Cortex is such a good game. I'm real stoked to play that one next.
I bet we're going to play it tonight.
If we can get through this.
Didn't they have a Crash Bandicoot racing game?
Yes.
The only Crash Bandicoot I played with memory. I remember the airplane level from Wrath of Cortex and the Crash Bandicoot racing game.
You know what was a really good... You know, probably one of my favorite racing games ever.
Jack X?
Not Jack X, but that was really great too. You've all played Banjo and Banjo-Kazooie.
Fucking Tools and Tips or whatever the Butts and Nolts?
Not Tools and Tips.
No, Butts and Nolts or whatever.
No, did any of you guys ever play Banjo Racing for the Game Boy Advance?
Oh, so it's not Butts and Nolts?
It's not Butts and Nolts. Did any of you play Banjo Racing?
No.
I didn't even know that was a thing.
I can't play Banjo.
Game Boy Advance... Super simple game.
The instrument.
One of the best racing games ever, in my opinion. It was so addicting. It was so much fun.
Aren't all of those games of that era just like a Mario Kart ripoff with these characters?
Yep.
I think Jack X was the only one that was like gritty.
The Crash Bandicoot one was literally
Mario Kart with Crash Bandicoot.
Mario Kart with Crash Bandicoot. Like, Jack X picked up boxes that gave you items.
I will admit, what Jack X did was basically, do you remember that like 10 minutes, not even 10 minute, like 1 minute segment of Jack 2 where you raced?
Yeah.
They basically took that, added like power ups with rockets and like machine guns, and then made it a game.
Matching guns.
What, was that PS2 or that was
Jack X PS2?
There was no Jack and Daxter on the PS1.
Yeah.
Which is why I didn't.
No, Jack and Daxter was for PS1 and PS2.
I remember they came out.
Are you sure?
Yeah,
that game, it was just Daxter, and it was only on the...
PSP.
PSP.
That game was actually good.
It was.
It was the game that explained what happened between the intro cutscene to Jack 2 and the second cutscene of Jack 2.
Uh-huh.
Because, like, 3 years passed or whatever.
Yeah.
He grows a goatee, he gets real mad.
He really
learns to speak.
He does learn to speak.
Yeah, that was kind of weird.
I think the...
He goes from being a mute to being able to
talk. I mean, it was just the whole thing of they wanted a protagonist who could actually progress the story with, vocality.
Yeah. Why did they not do it in the first one? Did they...
Because the first one was just supposed to be like...
You've got to be shitting me.
The first one was less story-based. There wasn't much of, like, a story to the first one. It was just like...
It was just like, hey, get Daxter to not be a ferret anymore.
Yeah. I mean, there was, like, an antagonist, but, like... It wasn't one of those things where they show you in the beginning, here's the antagonist.
Uh-huh.
You need to fight him and win, like, save the girl, that kind of story, you know?
Yeah, I feels.
Why is it always got to be a girl? That's sexist.
It's not sexist. It's fucking, like, step four of the hero's journey. It's not step four of the hero's journey.
What, is that a film school thing?
Yeah, every movie.
Fucking film nerd.
Every single movie follows it.
Except for that one movie that doesn't follow it.
There's probably one. Most movies follow it.
No Country for Old Men doesn't follow it.
Nope.
Does Benjamin Button follow it?
Yep. No, probably not. Not every movie follows it, but most successful movies do. You can also fit in all the same guy who talks about the hero's journey. They always link in this other dude.
Oh, look at that. And I've even got the gem.
Who nice. Talks about archetypes, and every movie has the same archetypes, or at least most of them.
All right, guys, we're back.
Do I even need to say anything?
You did a good job, Jake.
I know I did.
You did a really good job.
That's why you don't need to say anything. Silent victory.
Let me tell you something, Gage. I have not learned a single thing about my major yet.
I started, you know.
Scratch that. I actually did take two
rule accounting of thirds, classes. Bro. Rule of fucking thirds.
So I learned about accounting.
Dude, we learned about rule of thirds in sixth grade photography class with Mr. Totten. Don't act like that's a college thing.
I'm not acting like it's a college thing, but every single film class manages to teach it in the first week.
What was rule of thirds?
The thing where like when you take a photo
or when you use a video camera.
Yeah, or use a camera. Okay.
You split the screen into thirds, like a tic-tac-toe board.
Dude, how do I go underground?
You need to be on the red soil.
Oh, how do you go underground when you're on the red soil?
Press X.
Do I not have to worry about that in this, though?
I think you do.
I mean, it's called digging it, so I would assume at some point you go underground.
Ah, fuck me.
You can't kill these things normally, you know, also.
Okay.
Those don't kill you, they just, like, shoot you in the air.
Yeah.
They inconvenience you.
Well, landmines, well known for their inconveniencing.
I don't know how these guys work.
They just kind of move various directions. And you,
You avoid them. You're doing really good, Christian.
I am. I'm just running, and I'm not stopping to think about what's coming next.
Rack up the lives, so when I fight this boss,
you only get like six game overs.
I was gonna say I can lose them all.
Just hit it. Just hit it from far away.
Tease it. Perfect. There you go.
So when are we doing our Ape Escape Let's Play?
Ape Escape. That's a
that game is so good.
That was a good game.
All of them were really good.
Got that game as well.
Jake, did you ever play one of the Ape Escapes? Had like a bonus mode where you play through like Metal Gear Solid 2.
I never played it. I played the Metal Gear Solid counterpart where you play Ape Escape in Metal Gear Solid.
Really?
Yeah.
The Ape Escape has a Metal Gear Solid
2
thing. It's fun.
It looked pretty goofy.
It's funny. It's just Metal Gear Solid 2 in about like 15 minutes, but you're an ape. Those games, you had like a lightsaber, didn't you? That was like your
Metal Gear Solid.
No, Ape Escape.
Oh yeah, it was called a beam sword.
I will admit, when I was a kid, any game that looked like it had a lightsaber, I'd buy.
Any game that had a lightsaber, I would buy.
Guys, when are we gonna do our Super Monkey Ball Let's Play?
I didn't think I was. I thought that game was like super pornographic when I was a kid. I'm not gonna lie.
Super Monkey Ball?
I assume it had something to do with like.
Monkey balls?
I was much too young to be thinking about that kind of thing when I was in fourth grade.
I didn't jerk off until I was 19.
Okay.
Sweet fact.
I'm kidding.
What kind of like pudding?
What? There's a sweet fact about pudding somewhere?
No.
I liked Super Monkey Ball. It was
Christian,
pretty fun.
I'm going to be honest. You're killing it right now.
I never played Super Monkey Ball.
I'm really proud of myself. Gage, you have a lot to live up to because I've basically mastered this game. I think that first level was just me getting back into it.
No, I think you just were not doing very well.
That level was much harder than this one is.
You can always count on Jake to put us down.
Oh, here come the bees.
What about their knees? The trap.
Yeah, I feel like this is where it takes a really
just run.
Negative turn.
Just run.
I like the digging so far.
It's been good. There we go. I fucked up.
That's fine. I don't know why your shoes came off, but that's fine.
Gravity, laws of physics.
The most
you'd have to hit the hardest.
Most skydiving accidents end in their shoes flying off.
Does it really?
No.
No. I think that was.
I haven't been in a skydiving accident lately.
Yeah, I've only been in like six or seven.
I once saved a burning orphanage while.
You
in
see
a
what the game does
accident.
There?
A kid we
without
went to
even
school
teaching with. You about the enemy type, it shows you the enemy, but in a way where since you're going to continue to move forward, they can't hurt you. So you see the enemy, but it actually poses no threat. So you learn while you play without
Gage,
a tutorial.
A lot of games do this.
I feel like you've played this game before because it's a real obscure game. You had a PS1, right?
I had a PS1.
Did you ever play Heart of Darkness?
No.
Okay.
Was that made by the same people who made Shadow of Colossus?
No. The Heart of Darkness?
Yeah. I may
have. What was it for?
It was for the PS1. You play as a kid. I remember it had the most grotesque death scenes. Like, at one, this thing literally tears out your throat, and you're like this like 8-year-old kid, and it was rated E.
I feel like I played it.
And it was like
did you play Shadow of Colossus, Jake?
I did.
Did I think that Heart of
the
Darkness?
Beast coming.
The worst death in the game.
Heart of Darkness is
jeez.
Oh my gosh. Heart of Darkness, I think, was like a pair get like that company made Heart of Darkness in the same year or something.
No.
I could be wrong.
They made Eco. They didn't make
Shadow. Oh, Eco. No, who made Shadow of Colossus and something else?
Eco and Shadow of Colossus are by the same company.
What was Eco? That sounds real familiar.
It was the one where you play as a kid with some horns and he has a cape.
That's the one I'm thinking of.
I think Shadow of the Colossus might be one of the most hated games of all time.
It's also one of the most loved games.
It's one of the most loved games of all time. No one ever has anything bad to say about it.
Even though it was one of the hardest games you'll ever play. It was just boss fights that were interesting. I mean, it was a good idea for a game. That same company's coming out with a game like this year, I think. What?
The bees.
Oh, you can hit the bees?
Yeah.
Oh, my bad.
No, the last Griffin or whatever it's called.
Yeah, where you have like a giant monster that follows you and you're like a kid.
They've been saying that game since the PS3 launch.
Trying to concentrate. Really?
Yeah.
It'll come out soon then. It's just like Kingdom Hearts 3.
What's that series?
Hey, we're back on Kingdom Hearts. Look at that.
I have not brought it up once.
Kingdom Hearts is one of the best games ever.
We can still talk about other things.
Do you guys have a top 5 games list?
Yeah.
I could probably come up with one, but I have never thought about it.
You can say franchises too. You don't have to be like, Halo 2 is way better than. Come on. You know.
Why did you not hit the B?
I don't know. I was focused on going through the electric field.
Jak and Daxter is number 1.
Okay.
I'll give you 5 games. I'm not going to give you 5 in order. Destiny. A lot of people hate it, but the amount of time we've put into it, I can't not say it's a fucking great game.
Please don't worry about this box. Thank you.
What else is there? Echo the Dolphin was dank.
Okay.
Not actually in my top 5, but that game was dope. What games have we played as a crew, as a posse?
Payday 2. I never played Payday.
Minecraft. We had a lot of Minecraft fun.
Or not. Is that going in your top 5?
I'm essentially just naming the games I've had the most fun in. Oh, Modern Warfare 2, for sure.
Oh, yeah.
No doubt that's up there. That's not 5, but I'll end it there. Someone else stick over.
Christian?
Dig. There's no reason not to dig.
I can go... Yeah, there is, to be a badass. I can go 1 through 5. Number 1, Final Fantasy 10. 2, Dragon Quest 8. 3, Kingdom Hearts.
You're a real PS2 fan.
Yep, all my favorite games are on PS2. Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2, I'm going to count as one game.
Yeah, I said you could say franchises if you couldn't pick.
But that's not true. Because I think I'd have to say... it's real close.
Just say Kingdom Hearts.
That's 3. Like, my third favorite, game/franchise is Kingdom Hearts.
So you're trying to pick your fourth.
Yeah.
I thought you were having trouble picking between Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2.
I'd have to say probably the Gears of War series.
That's a good one.
And then, where was the last checkpoint? It was right there. I don't even know what the fifth one would be.
Resident Evil 4?
Yeah, I forgot about that. All right. Final Fantasy X, Resident Evil 4, Dragon Quest 8, Kingdom Hearts, then Gears of War, and that's my list.
Jake,
top 5.
No, you can go ahead, Gage.
I'm really trying to think of mine.
I can guess Jake's real quick.
Let's hear it.
Uncharted 2 Correct. Is number 1. Resident Evil 4.
No.
Is it in the top 5?
No.
Is Resident Evil 5 in the top 5?
No.
Resident Evil's are. Silent Hill 2.
No.
No.
Star Wars Battlefront 2.
No.
That was a joke.
Is Left 4 Dead in there?
Ooh, maybe. Valve games might make mine. That puts a spin on it.
Dude, Portal 2. That game was so.
Is that your fifth, Parker?
I'll put that at 5. It's definitely not my fifth, but now I'm thinking about it. I'll put it as 5 because I didn't say a fifth thing.
Metal Gear Solid as a franchise, I bet, is in Jake's.
Yep.
It's hard to pick a Metal Gear Solid
Splinter
game.
Cell Conviction.
No, it's not. It's 3.
You like 3 the most?
3 is by far the best.
Splinter Cell 2
is by far the worst.
No, that's not true. The worst is Portal Ops.
Guys, I beat it.
Well, I mean, out of like the main ones.
I'll say Uncharted 2, Metal Gear series. Grand Theft Auto 3.
Dynasty Warriors 4.
I've wanted to play that so bad.
I have it. I have it still. If you ever come down, we will play it.
What else?
Jump in the middle platform and hit up.
That's 3. What else?
Up with the D-pad, buddy.
Team Fortress 2.
Yeah. Good game, but not my favorite.
It was a fun game. there's just so many games.
I'll put Left 4 Dead on my list.
Top 5 is hard. Top 10's a little easier because, like, I want, there's, like, more games I want to throw in there.
Top 1,000.
Top 1,000? Okay, let's do it.
No, I'm trying to do my top 5.
What's the worst you've
played? Oh, did you name 5? I remember this. How do I fight him?
The worst game I've ever played?
Press X. Yeah.
Really? What do I throw them at? When his things are open?
Yep. You can't duck, by the way.
Okay. Is that true?
Yes, it is true. The only thing you can do is jump.
Okay. And it, can I turn that laser off by hitting it with enough fruit?
No, you just have to dodge it.
I don't know. I don't really remember the bad games because I only play them for, like...
There's so many that I've... I mean, okay, I'm not talking about, like, the fucking top spin tennis. I'm talking about, like, legitimate games that, like, you just have not enjoyed.
Assassin's Creed, the first one. Yeah.
Assassin's Creed 1 was repetitive as shit.
That was a game where I bought it, super hyped for it, all the way home, I was super excited, hated it, absolutely hated it.
I'll say one of my biggest disappointments was Tomb Raider. Christian, you freaked out about that game and said it was one of the most fun games you've ever played in your life.
Yeah.
I put it in, got an hour in, and had not had a single moment that I, like, thoroughly enjoyed. Got, like, and then you were like, nah, just give it more time. I got, like, 2 hours in, and I still didn't like it at all, and I haven't gotten any farther than that.
I liked it, because I feel like, you ever played Tomb Raider, Jake?
The old ones or the newest one? I feel like
it wasn't
Gage, as... you keep doing the same thing.
I know.
You haven't jumped once.
I know.
I feel like it had a very, like, Resident Evil 4-ish vibe to it. Like, as far... Not, like...
Yeah, more of Uncharted vibe, if
anything. I was gonna say that. Yeah. That game was, like, Uncharted with a female.
But it had, like, the same combat system, almost. Like, with the...
It had the same combat system as Uncharted. The aim and
shoot, go left.
Gage, okay, there we go.
I mean, you could say that about any third-person shooter. You didn't have to stand still in Tomb Raider, though, did you?
No.
That's what I thought. That was, like, the thing about Resident Evil. How do I hurt him?
You keep throwing fruit in his hand.
Does his health go down?
It's blocks of health. You just gotta take his arm off.
Oh.
If it makes you feel better, this is the easiest part of the fight.
This is all a part
If we get a five. Game over, we have to stop this part.
If we what?
Get a game over, we have to stop this.
It's gonna go down, I'm gonna go over it?
And then when he goes right, you have to go under it.
Really?
I think so.
Okay.
That's what I observed last time.
You keep your fucking claws shut.
So go right, go under.
Get back here. Do you have unlimited fruit? There's no fruit conservation.
He's a real bitch with closing those hands.
Jump.
Oh, I've mastered it.
I'm like...
We've learned the first part of a 5-part boss battle.
Gee... Is there any, like, checkpoint in it?
Nope.
That's why would that underneath. Be a thing?
Jeez.
I thought you were gonna jump.
Nah, fam. I'm concentrating real hard. I already forgot my top 5 games, so I'm gonna have to... Oh, how does your arm feel? It's gone. That's how it feels. Can the other one still shoot lasers? I hope so.
If he's even interested in that anymore.
He'll just keep opening it. Uh-oh.
Gotta do the jump. Nice.
Oh, is it getting weak? I was like, is he using a new attack?
Oh, God. All
right, now what does now he have what to do
now?
Do?
Now I think he makes one of the platforms disappear. Did you ever...
He's
going to make it go left to right or right to left.
Oh.
The shadows on the ground should be telling him what's going to happen.
That's what I figured that...
Throw him in the shoulders.
Oh, okay. When they're open?
No, when they're closed.
Yeah, when there's a solid armor in front of it.
This is way easier than the first part, I think.
Yeah, it's very clear where you go to stay alive.
Oh, yeah. I like this way better. If I could hit...
You know, that's two more parts down with this section, you know, so all you gotta do is...
The tag team racing game that they made for this... Crash Tag Team Racing was actually a good game.
I don't think I've ever played that before.
It was okay.
I mean, you could morph cars. That was pretty cool.
Oh, nice. One shoulder's down. Nice.
I think at this point... No, he does something different. At this point, he launches the missile down, and you need to jump over it. I think whenever he launches the missile, walk forward. And...
Walk forward?
Jump.
I remember that. He's gonna make platforms disappear now.
I can't move. There we go.
Makes the middle one disappear.
Oh, and you get roasted. on the and bright side. And we
start the whole boss fight over.
Oh, gee. No. It's okay, Gage.
I guess the first part is the hardest.
Yeah.
So what is, how do you
beat I've already forgotten the first part. Okay, never mind. I got it. It's the laser.
When he goes left to right, you gotta jump. When he goes
right to left, you gotta duck.
Yeah.
Perfect. You know it was a horrific game.
What?
The Force Unleashed.
One or two?
Both.
Wasn't a horrible game, just real short. Beat the whole game in about two hours.
Two is even shorter than one.
No, yeah, I think the second one's the only one I played.
Did it really only take you 2 hours to beat that game?
Yeah.
Jeez, I'm glad I never played it.
Two is real short.
And I was real upset. That game also... It was a lot of fun.
From a kid who knows a lot...
I don't know why you're not dead.
How you survive that.
So from a kid who likes Star Wars, that game also fucked up a bunch of like lore stuff, and it was really dumb.
I don't think that was the point, was establish more story.
Well, it killed a lot of story.
Well, none of it's canon anymore, so it doesn't matter.
That's a good thing.
Yeah, they took out basically everything.
I will admit, though, the new canon stuff that they've been putting in, they do a lot better job of keeping it linked. Everything that wasn't a movie or the Clone Wars TV show or the Rebels TV show and certain select video games and, like, a couple books got... No, they're just not canon anymore.
Was Republic Commando canon?
It's not anymore. No, it is, because they're in the Clone Wars show.
That was such a good game.
That game was amazing. That game was like Halo, but with a Star Wars skin. If you notice that, Jake, it has the exact same HUD as Halo 1.
No.
Yeah, it does. Like, where the shield bar is and, like, stuff, it's exactly like Halo 1. Not the gameplay. Jake, you'll be happy to know. I guess you don't have an Xbox One, so maybe not. Halo 5 is directed by the guy who made Republic Commando, and there's, like, squad tactics in Halo 5's campaign.
Maybe this Halo won't be bad.
You didn't like 4? I tried, guys.
Oh, just jump over it.
God. I did press A. I just wasn't quick enough.
I haven't enjoyed a Halo since 3.
Mm.
Halo Reach was still my favorite.
I liked 4.
Oh, my top 5 games. The Old Republic series. Knights of the Old Republic 1, 2, and the MMO. Number 2 would be Halo. 3 would be... Jedi Knight series, maybe? Like Jedi Outcast, Jedi Academy. Those games were lit.
Lit?
Yeah.
They were lit.
That Star Wars video game was real lit.
Gage, you're cutting it so close with these things,
man. I know. I'm just trying to get through the first part as quick as possible.
I think Gage is by far the worst one at this game.
Yeah. Christian.
Oh, sorry, buddy. Just grabbed the water.
Christian went to go get water and almost doomed me. You guys like how my strategy is just to not stop throwing fruit?
You know. I mean... Whatever works.
It's gone.
With the wind.
So now do I just stay as far forward as I can?
Just jump the thing. Screw the going forward thing. Just jump over.
Okay, this part you need to...
I need to figure out which order.
Yeah, just jump. I'm not saying it's a foolproof strategy. I'm just saying it works every once in a while.
Tell me, did he shoot rockets?
No, you're good.
Okay.
I'm back.
Did you get a water?
Nope.
I got cookies.
Thank God you were looking at the cookies and you died. Oh my god.
Everybody take some cookie, Parker?
No, I'm good. My appetite got lost when Gage fucking blew it because he was staring at the box of cookies.
Gage, you can't have another cookie until you beat them.
Guys, I'm gonna die. I'm holding a cookie in one hand and the controller in the other.
Hey, let me see this cookie real quick. Just for a second. Just for a second. Give me the fucking cookie, Gage. Let go of the goddamn cookie.
No.
The fuck out of here. Play the fucking video game.
It was Parker.
Oh.
Right now, I want to kill myself on purpose.
If you kill yourself on purpose, I'm kicking you out of my apartment and you're not in Earset Studios anymore.
I started this fucking company. Don't you dare.
I edit all the videos. These videos do not come out without me.
I can edit.
All right, then do it.
You can edit.
Exactly.
What's my contribution?
Hey, Gabe. I mean, Parker. I mean, Jake. Jesus. Fuck me.
I'm really glad you went through every name. Hey, Ryan.
Fuck me.
Hey, Jason. Hey, Bob.
Jason.
You named Jason and... You named my... brother and my dad. Crazy.
Funny how the world works like that. These Publix cookies are really good.
Yeah, no Chips Ahoy.
What?
No Chips Ahoy.
They're not, but they're still good.
Have you ever had the ones like the chunks, like the chocolate chunks is like a small manhole cover?
Mm-hmm.
Those are good.
Those are sweet.
I prefer soft cookies though.
The more chocolate, personally. The better.
That's how I feel about my women.
The more cookies, the better?
No, the more chocolate, the better.
Oh. Manhole-covered chocolate chunks.
Yeah. All right, Cage, this is the easiest part of the level.
Which way is he shooting first? Is it always the same?
Yep.
Hey, but Gage, you want a cookie?
No, he doesn't.
Christian, if you give him a cookie, I'll hate you forever.
Don't hate me forever.
Then don't give him a cookie.
Are you guys going to record tomorrow?
Record what?
This.
I mean, we're going to be done with this by tonight.
What, Crash Bandicoot?
Just anything.
Yeah.
Parker, can you keep track? I'm honestly just blanking here. Can you keep track of where I need to be?
Go left.
We'll figure it out. We'll do something. Because
I focus on hitting.
I'm not going to be here, so it doesn't matter to me.
What do you think N stands for in engine?
His name's Engine.
Am I supposed to be right?
Oh.
Nathan. Yeah. Nathan Jin.
Okay.
Just jump over the rocket when he shoots it.
Don't forget the fucking
jump. We're
not
at that part yet.
Yeah, that's this part.
Okay, get ready.
Jump.
I did. Change. I did. I jumped. I'm in the air. Look at my corpse.
I'd all right, guys. Well, we're cutting the part here.
Yep.
We'll start the next one with the boss fight.
Oh, God.
I jumped. What did you want from me there? I want a cookie.